If the temperature starts to rise, shut down the engine immediately and investigate the cause. 4. Flush the cooling system. After each use, flush the cooling system with fresh water to remove any debris or salt water that may have accumulated.